Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nanda Nang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Manoharam Vāñśā-kalpa-taru-vaśya-kipā-sindh-bevacham Patitānaṁ pāvane-bhavaiṣṇa-bebhyo-namo-namah Mūkaṁ karoti-vācālaṁ pangunglaṁ haitigirim Yat-kipātamahaṁ bandhi-paramānanda-mādhamam Vṛndhāvai-tulsi-dev-vai-piyāvai-kesa-vasya-cham Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Vattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naranchaiva Narottamam Devin Swarasvatiṃ Vyasam Tato Jayo Madire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshe Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadhanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramadaksha Jagod Bharanya Deyam Sada Paribhavagna Bhavishta Doham Tethas Padam Siva Virenchanutam Saranyam Vetatiham Panatapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurushate Charanarvindam Yat Pad Pallavanaka Chandamani Chattai Vispurjita Kimapikapa Vadushva Darshi Purnanuragara Sasagara Saramurthi Saradhikamai Kadakipam Karo Karoshi Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadihi Gaura Bhakta Binda Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadihi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Ajanulambita Bhujau Kanaka Bodhato Sankirtana Tanaika Pitaro Kamala Yatakshya Vishyam Varu Dija Varu Jugadharma Palo Bande Yagat Priyakaro Karuna Bhataru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibba Rupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavan Rupen Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajasya Badane Lakshmir Jasya Vakshasi Yasyaste hidaya sambhir Tvam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare, Hare. Oi Dhindyardhanatha Mathuranatha Kadavalakashya Hidayam Tadaloka Kataram Daito Bhumayati Kim Karami Aham. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told that we Gauriya, it is our only duty to serve those Brajavasis, those who are feeling strong separation from Krishna. In Bengali, Mathur Biraha Brajavasi Ganesh Seva Korai Amadir Dharma. In Bengali, it is our duty to serve as a Gauriya. It is our duty to serve those Brajavasis, those who are feeling strong feeling of separation from Krishna. Day and night they are crying, Ha Krishna, Ho Krishna, where you are? Paratpara Akhileshwar Mahaprabhu going to show the same lila. Kaha jau, kaha pahu, Brajandanandan. Brajanda Nandan Vina Phate Mor Pran. I am going to die except Brajanda Nandan. Where is Brajanda? Where I can go? Where I can see him, find him? Without Brajanda Nandan, I cannot live. Ai din dyardanade mathuranath kadavalaka shihidam tadaluka kataram daita brahmati kim karami aham. By the mercy of Radharani, it is actually the feeling of Radharani. Actually, it is the feeling of Radharani. By the mercy of Radharani, this kind of direct feeling appeared inside the heart of Madhavendra Puripat. Madhavendra Puripat crying. Painful condition. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, we Gauriya, for us, Nilachal Dham is the topmost place of Vipralamba Bhava. Actually, it is spoken by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, but Prabhupada speaking repeatedly. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to speak that this Nilachal Dham, Srikhetta Nilachal Dham, where we can find Nilachale Mahaprabhu. All the time Mahaprabhu expressing Vipralamba Bhava. All his activities, speaking, goings, doing anything to teach us. You know, perhaps you know, from Chaitanya Astakam, you know, Sado paso sriman dhita manu jokavai manu pranamitam. This sloka, you know? Sado paso, this sloka there, another sloka is the Sabhakti bhyo sudham nijabhajana mudram padisham. In this sloka, Sado paso sriman, this sloka, this verses, there you can go, another sloka you can. Sabhaktebhyo sudhyam nijabhajana mudram upadishan. To teach what is called Rupanugabhajan, Raganugabhajan. To teach us, Mahaprabhu doing all activities, all in favor of Raganugabhajan, wanted to teach us. Sabhaktebhyo sudhyam nijabhajana mudram upadishan. Mudram means you cannot understand what he is doing. Mudram means secret gesture, indication. Through his activities, speech, all the time speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, this Neelachal Dham is the topmost place of Vipralamba Bhava. Usually we know, why Maharaj? We heard that Vrindavan is the Vipralamba Bhava place. Yes. Navadvip Dham also, Vipralamba Bhava. Why? Mahaprabhu went gone for, is also Gaura Brajavane Vedana Manibo Hoiva Barajavasi. Indication, na? Same. What is Gaurdham? That is Brajadham. Same feeling of separation. Representation is different, little bit. So long we know that Vrindavan Dham is the place of Vipralamba Maharaj, we heard for so long. You are speaking some new? No. I am not speaking new. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, the seventh Goswami, going to indicate us. You can enter into this deep philosophy. You can realize why Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking. Because Purushottam Dham, where we can Nilachale Braja Madhuri. I know it is Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham. But in Neelachal Dham itself, all the feeling of separation directly appear in Gauranga Mahaprabhu. We can get double reaction. Because about Radharani we can think some ladies, some heroine. But about Gauranga, what you can think? Gauranga, he is that Tattavastu, he is Krishna. Gauranga, Krishna himself. But he wanted to realize what is the feeling inside Radharani. I must know. But until and unless I take the form of Asraya Vigraha, I cannot realize. The topmost, the original Asraya Vigraha is Radharani. Original Asraya Vigraha Radharani. So Krishna took decision to steal the body complexion and the bhava of Radharani and appear. Actually, it is the topmost example of Achinta Vedavetatta. Such unique example, unparalleled, unbeaten, we cannot give. Radha Govinda unification. Externally, Mahaprabhu going to show I am with Radha Bhava, I mean Gopi Bhava, Manjari Bhava. Time to time I told. Sometime Radha Bhava, sometime Bhakta Bhava, sometime Manjari Bhava. Time to time I already proved Gaur Purnim Harikatha. It takes time, but time is limited. So many things we have to discuss, life is very short. So, it is sure. That when Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I mean Radha Govinda Milita Tanu, when appear in this earth and going to Neelachal Khentu to exhibit, to express the strong feeling of separation, that is the very important for us. This kind of feeling, I think, never expressed. This kind of feeling was never expressed, this kind of feeling. So Purushottam Dham, Neelachal Dham, is the topmost place where we can feel the feeling of separation by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Right, yes. I started with the slok, which is a feeling of Madhavendu Puripat. But surely, our Guru Bhargava indicate, actually this is the Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Actually, this feeling is the direct feeling of Radharani. And somehow by the mercy of Radharani appear. Be sure about it. Our Gauriya Guru Bhargava, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, they are speaking. Madhavendra Puripad, his feeling, this sloka is the basic foundation of Gauriya Bhajan. Try to feel what I say, very deep conception should be there. This sloka by Madhavendra Puripad is the basic foundation of our Gauriya Bhajan, Vipralamba Bhajan, without which Gauriya Bhajan all null and void, nothing there. Prabhupada speaking, the feeling of Madhavendra Puripad, I mean the feeling of Radharani, expressed inside, Ai Dindyardunad Mathuranath, this feeling, this sloka, Prabhupada speaking, is the basic foundation of all Gauriya Bhajan. Because our Gauriya Bhajan, top to bottom, is a bhajan of Vipralamba Bhajan. Gauriya Bhajan means top to bottom you will have to cry day and night. Oh Krishna, oh Gaur, whole day and night. Gauriya Bhajan means try to understand. Gauriya Bhajan means I am very happy, I have bank balance, AC, DC, nice room. No, no, it's not to secure your future. I never feel my life is insecure. Though it is very difficult for me to find one who can actually cooperate with me in my Guru Seva. Almost alone. But I cannot speak alone. This Siddhanta Virod, because all Guru Varga only there. On this earth I cannot find one single man who can cooperate with me. And can realize that I am not a cheater. Only when I can speak heavily, they can expect some disturbance. Why am I speaking this way? But this is the expression of my love. They don't understand. When I speak heavy to you, it is a deep expression of my love. You forget that. So this sloka by Madhavendra Puripad is a pillar foundation. All Gauriya Bhajan, without which Gauriya Bhajan is null and void, nothing there. Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Nilachal Dham doing exhibiting nice leela, Vipralamba leela. But first of all, I must realize, I should realize, what do you mean by Vipralamba? How I can reach up to that point? What is the deep philosophy of Vipralamba Baba? Because Ratha Yatra is a feeling of Vipralamba. I can discuss gradually, by all your mercy. Actually, in this material world, if we meet with somebody, if we meet with some object and we feel some attraction for that object gradually, saṅgasteṣu upajāyate dhayato viṣāna puṅsāṁ saṅgasteṣu upajāyate in Gita. In Gita what do you read? In Gita what do you find? When you are coming contact with some object or one man, gradually if you develop some attraction, affinity, then you cannot bear separation. Follow what I say. Any object, any man, you feel deep attraction for that thing. You develop attachment. Now you somebody going to take away that thing, you can cry, I cannot live. Even those who are drinking alcohol, those who are smoking, if you say stop it, we cannot live without it. They're speaking, we cannot live. Is it true? Without alcohol, they cannot live? Alcohol is their life, idiot. But they're speaking this way. Without smoking, I cannot live. Let me see, without alcohol you can live and not? Idiot. So gradually, your association means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, association means to exchange priti, deep relation, priti. Dadati pratiginnadi prichati gujyam akshati bhungte bhayayate sarvida priti lakshanam. If any kind of such things, any one thing, out of the six, if you exchange with any material man or woman or material object, then it is one kind of bondage to you. I already told, na? Kapil Muni, Kapil Maharaj, Kapil Bhagavan speaking to Madha. Sango ya sangsiter hetoho asasya vihito dhiya saeva sadusukritaha nishyangataya kalpati. First of all, to start your bhajan, what to speak about, I cannot cheat you. To start your bhajan, you will have to withdraw yourself from all matters, material things. No question of bhajan, I cannot cheat you. First of all, you will have to withdraw. Prabhupada wanted to give one example. What is the example? One boatman, he was in intoxication. Ganja, you know, ganja? Ganja. He is taking ganja and he is going to give some duty. I mean, they are going to pay some party, marriage party. They are supposed to reach some village within time. Marriage ceremony can take place around 2 o'clock night time. They are starting 7 o'clock maybe evening time. And all those, you know, the boatmen together with all those men, those who are going to travel in boat, they were in intoxication. They took some to enjoy their life. Now it was 7 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Prabhupada speaking, they feel drowsy, they like to sleep. And the boatman started, you know, running the boat as if. But the boatman forget to lift that anchor. Anchor means that the kata which is there to fix up the boat in the water. The boatman forget a whole night, hey yo, speaking. But ultimately, when sun rises in the sky, oh, it is sun rises. How? We are not going. They forget the anchor is there itself. The boat is not moving even 1 inch. The boat not moving even 1 inch. That is your condition. That is his condition, my condition. We think we are doing bhajan. But our affinity fix our one place. It should be uprooted. Until and unless it is uprooted, you're no question of starting any bhajan. Like the boat cannot proceed even 1 inch. Though the whole night doing ha ha. Not supposed. All useless, all energy can go to water. It is a condition. So dhyato vishana pungsam sangaste supajayate in Gita. Dayato vishana pungsam sangasteshu pujayate sangyat sangyat kam kamat krodo abhijayate krodat bhavati sanmoho sanmohat siti vibhamsat buddhinaso buddhinasat pranasam. Bas. Oh, total spiritual death. In Gita, Harikatha, in Hindi, I was explaining in details. In detail, if you understand Hindi, you can go mad. You can go mad. What can be vast discussion from different angle? Nobody interest to learn, to know, to go with Guru Bhargava together. No, They like to stay in Maya. So first of all, we must grow the conception of Viprarambha. I already told, any object, any man with which I am associating for a long time, exchanging view, priti, naturally I can grow affinity. Then in that case, that object or the man, if separated from me, then I can feel disturbance, I can cry. It is the conception of material Viprarambha, material Viprarambha. Suppose your daughter gone, small daughter, 8 years age, 9 years gone. Oh, I cannot leave, where gone? It's called material Viprarambha, which is quite natural with you, he, she, everything. But they are, how long they are hearing Harikatha, from which source, what is the idealism of the source of that Harikatha, that is the main question. Without any idealism, only for so if I go on hearing Harikatha, run here and there, Papa speaking, we cannot get any result. You must get in link with such a source which has connection with that Golok Dham, Vaikuntha Jagat. If I am going to depend upon such a source which has no connection with that Vaikuntha Jagat, then what use? No use. Wastage of energy, I can go on. So now you understand, it is called Viprarambha, material Viprarambha. Gita, that sloka I told you, na? It takes long time for explanation. Only this much you try to understand what Krishna is speaking. Dhyato vishyana pungsham dhang sangaste supajayate. Mind, always the characteristics of mind is to do sankalpa, determination on, you know, to break determination. Sankalpa vikalpa. It is the duty of mind. Chitta. Chitta is like magnet. Or Mahaprabhu compare with one Cheta Darpana Marjanam. Darpan, mirror. Or in Vedanta we compare it with one water lake. Follow. Any kind of thing coming in front of mirror, reflection can come. Chak. So it is the duty of chitta, heart, chitta. It's like magnet. Anything attractive you look, it gets a picture inside your heart. You've gone from that place, but the picture is there. You are doing anik. Oh, very nice. You are doing anik by thinking about that attractive thing. This is your anik. This is your anik, that's why you cannot get result. Foolish. That you, actually, chitta can attack. Get the reflection to mind. Mind can take determination or break determination. Take determination, break. This way, we are in problem. Buddhi is a director, can take decision about the object to get or not to get. Can take decision. Who? Buddhi, intellect, can take decision. And ahankar means you are body, you are from German, you are from Russia, this is your false ego. Without false ego, nobody can live. Either positive false ego or negative false ego. Everybody having negative false ego. Positive false ego, what is that? Jive Sarupai Krishna Nitya Das. I am the servant of Krishna. This is called positive false ego. Positive ego. It's called positive ego. And negative ego means I have so many lot of money in bank. I have this, you know, so many facilities. I am a professor, this way. I am a great sadhu. This is also false ego, big false ego. It's also tight bondage. A sadhu always thinks, I am nothing, I am useless. So now, by now you understand how you are in problem, why you cannot do perfect bhajan. Now you understand. Actually point is that, example I give, different example, it is called material vipralamba. Same thing, if you are feeling for a prakriti jagat, nam, dam, parikar, vaishishta, paraphernalia, dam, nam, Bhagavan, or any devotee, if you are feeling a pain of separation, vipralamba, that is called positive vipralamba. That is called positive, that is good. Maybe people can say, Maharaj, when your daughter gone, you are crying. When you are crying for your Gurudev or Vaishnava, you are also crying. Same problem. No, not same problem. If you cry for your daughter gone from this material world, it is your bondage. But if you can cry for Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, it is excellent success of your bhajan. It is excellent success. You forget. We like to cry. Why we cannot cry? We like to cry for Gauranga. We like to cry for Nityananda, our Guru Varga. Where gone they? I am feeling alone, helpless. Where they are? This kind of crying is good, positive. Mahaprabhu speaking, na prema gandhi, na prema gandha asti darapi me harau. Mahaprabhu is going to teach us. Na prema gandha asti darapi me harau, tathapi krandami sauvagga bharam bilastum prakasitum. Sauvagga bharam prakasitum jad bhangsi. But Bhangsi Vilasana Nalokanam Vina Bibharmi Prana Patanga Kano Britha. I am useless. I am unnecessarily going to take care of my body. Mahaprabhu speaking. Like insect. Mahaprabhu speaking. I have no loveful relation with Krishna. I have no loveful relation with Krishna. No, no, no. But still you can say, why you are crying for Krishna? I like to express my luck. Just to express my luck. Just to express my luck. At least I am crying. I am trying. Tathapi krandami shobhagya bharam prakashitam jad bhangshi Vilasanana lokanam vina bibharmi prana patanga gana vritta. I am useless, I am going to take care of my body. Without Krishna, I am going, how I am living? God Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking to so-called grihastha sadhu, what you have taken today? You are staying where? But actually, you coming with your family? Actually, my family, I mean wife, staying separate bhajan kutir, and I am staying separate bhajan kutir. Oh, separate. Oh, really? And what you are eating? Actually, my wife actually cooking together. He is cooking brinjal fry, you know, and moong dal. Pulse, very nice, tasty. Sabji, very nice. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, you cannot do bhajan. Why? But you are taking that, you know, well, already your wife going to cook it, you are taking, this is called association. Physically you are away from your wife, but through cooking, your wife going to give you association. So you cannot do bhajan. So you understand. Hari bhajan is not a matter of joke. False philosophy, clapping, money, temple, Acharya Sip. Oh, I hate. Because I'm not useless. So where Mahaprabhu going to show, I am crying to exhibit my luck. That without Krishna, how I am living? Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking, how you took brinjal fry? Eh? How you took brinjal fry and muget dal, everything, sojan data, dumb stick? Eh? How you took? Whereas Krishna missing. Krishna missing, the original property missing from us. If you are going to miss 1 lakh rupees, you can cry. Oh, my money gone. You can cry. 1 lakh rupees is gone from your life. But Krishna gone, the genuine property gone, you are not crying. Yeah, I'm very happy. All appliances there, I'm arranging money, position. I'm very good. I'm a big monkey. Eh? Very good. Everybody should honor to me because I'm sadhu. This is not the reason for why people can show me honor. Papa Bhaktivinoda speaking. Only external base, only my Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, this cannot give me honor. Bhaktivinoda is, Papa speaking, this cannot bring honor. Vaishnavi Patishtha cannot bring. You have to do bhajan. Your idealism, your character, your behavior, or your idealism can bring Vaishnavi Patishtha. All the parshad of Gauranga Mahapu, they are enjoying Vaishnavi Patishtha. They are not material Patishtha. They are not hankering after material Patishtha. They don't leak. So now you understand the feeling of Mahaprabhu. The feeling of Mahaprabhu. How Mahaprabhu crying. Just before Rath Yatra, Gundicha Mandan, I am not going to discuss, I have no time. Only I like to touch this point. Gundicha Manjan means to clean your heart. Manjan means Sanskrit word, Bengali word. Manjan means cleaning. So Gundicha Manjan means Mahaprabhu wanted to show you will have to clean your heart before inviting Krishna. Before inviting Krishna, you have to clean your heart. After that, you have to pray Nityananda Balaram. Anantadev can come and can sit inside your heart. I mean, Guru can sit. Nityananda Balaram can sit inside your heart. After that, the question of inviting Krishna. Follow what I say. Not before that. Any temple I like to establish, first of all, I have to do Bhumi Puja. I have to worship Bhumi land. I have to worship land. After that, I have to establish Anantadev and put inside. After that, I can begin the construction of temple. There is a rules. If temple is Anantadev, all Anantadev doing. All the cloth, all the pillow, the bed, the skirted, the temple where Krishna is taking, the dharma, or the wood, or the sandal, what Krishna is using, all Krishna. All Ballav. Ballavji Maharaj is going to serve Krishna all countless different ways. But I am specifically speaking some of them I am speaking, but infinity way. Nityananda Balaram Anantadev going to serve my Krishna, Prabhu, Prabhu. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. This way. So Gundicha Manjan means to clean your heart properly and to invite Nityananda Gurudev to sit inside your heart. After that, the question of inviting Krishna. If your heart is dirty, Balaram Maharaj cannot come. And if Balaram is not, because in the background of Anantadev, I many times told before, in the background of Anantadev, you can give accommodation to Bhagavan. In the background of Anantadev, you can give accommodation to Jagannath, Bhagavan. If there is no accommodation inside, your heart is very like crab, you know, crab, kakra, crab, very small, narrow, very dirty conception, me and mine, No, Krishna cannot come. All politics dirty all the time. I can, you know, dashing, pushing. I can become Acharya, I can throw him. Hare Maharaj, you can exhibit your Acharyaship, but you can show your approval from Nityananda? I'm laughing. Somebody making politics against Harikatha. I'm laughing. Okay, you can stop. Immediately you can stop my Harikatha. I can go away. I don't care. You stay. I don't care. I can go away. And do Harinam and leave my body. All the same for me. This way, actually, by Gundicha Mandir Manjan, Mahaprabhu wanted to show us how to clean your heart first, so that you can invite Jagannath. One important point I like to touch here, otherwise I cannot go into deep philosophy, or more deep philosophy. What is that? Swarup Gosai is the overall Acharya of our whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society. This conception is there or not, I don't know. All over the world, now Vaishnava is in spreading, somebody can demand, but they can show me, okay, I'm not going to fight with them, but can they show me that the idealism of Swarup Gosai, they are trying to implement? I don't like to hear so much preaching, so much speaking, Hare Krishna, Hare, I am less interested. I don't like to hear. I like to know that you are interested to implement the Siddhanta Vichara of Swarup Gosai all over the world. Can you show? Can you show that your preaching is approved by Swarup Gosai? Can you show that you are 100% trying to implement all the rules and regulations, etiquettes and Siddhanta Vichara of Swarup Gosai? That you cannot do. That you cannot do, I know. I know you are a famous preacher, but you cannot prove. That means you are not actual preacher as per the Siddhanta Swarup Gosai, as per the Siddhanta Mahaprabhu. You have to prove that you are trying to implement all the etiquettes, Vaishnava Achar and everything, Siddhanta Vichar, in practical field, not in philosophy. Everybody can speak philosophy. You can also memorize philosophy and sit here and speak. Bah, 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 bah. You can speak philosophy. Who man cared to hear your philosophy? Who man cared to hear your philosophy? Foolish. So the Ratha Yatra, now I can come to the point. This Ratha Yatra festival, those who are ignorant, for them it is a chariot festival. We can pull, we can take some papad, you know, fried dal, you know, dal, dried and make flat, and they fry in oil and take. Ratha Yatra means we have to take knife, different kind of fried items, these that we can enjoy, and jackfruits, you know, banana, oh nice, enjoy. This is called Ratha Yatra. Enjoy. It is called your enjoyment. You're participating into Ratha Yatra is one kind of enjoyment. You're going to Vrindavan is one kind of enjoyment. When I told, they became very angry. They wanted to kick on my chest. Okay, very good. When I speak this way, follow, they couldn't realize my heart. They couldn't realize my death, they are very angry, because they are not coming for bhajan. If you are actually coming for bhajan, I can see you and can realize you are coming for bhajan. You cannot make fool of me. You cannot make fool of me. If somebody coming to me, if I can look at him, I can understand he is coming for bhajan. He is not coming for bhajan. Immediately I can realize. So you should realize, in the background of Ananta Dev, you can give accommodation to Jagannath. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hello. Though he is coming in the form of Shyam Sundar, Bhangshivadan, but he is infinity. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. we can grow loveful relation with Krishna. We cannot make relationship with Anantadev. That's why it's impossible. I am finite object, very small, infinite small, infinity small. And Bhagavan is Ananta, Anantadev. How I can make relation? Impossible. That's why Anantadev coming in front of us in the form of Baldevji Maharaj, in the form of Gurupad Padma coming in front. Balaram coming in from a Gurudev, Vaishnavas. Now one point I like to establish first, then I can go to Rathayatra philosophy. What is the Siddhanta? When Kundisha Manjir Manjan, cleaning of Kundisha Manjir going on, then Mahaprabhu declared openly that Sarup Gosai, you are the overall in charge of the whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society. Mahaprabhu declared. Inside Gundicha Mandir, Mahaprabhu wanted to declare, you are the sole, enjoying sole leadership of whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society. I am going to keep the responsibility of whole Gaudiya Vaishnava society in your hand. How you know? When a Gundicha Manjan going on, in that case, one very plain-hearted Gaudiya people, before also I told, coming in front of Mahaprabhu without asking anything, he is going to pour all water in his pot onto the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. Without asking. He is coming straight away with a pot of water and throwing onto the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu became angry. Hey, why you are pouring water here? It's a mandir, it is a temple of Bhagavan. Foolish. Hey, you call Sarup Gosai, where is Sarup? Sir, what happens, Prabhu? You see, your Gauriya is joking with me. You have to take control over all whole Gauriya is, going to put water onto my lotus. I am onto my feet. Where I can go? Oh my God. Inside temple is giving water to me. Inside water, inside temple is going to give water on my feet. Where I can go? Oh my God. It's great aparat for me. You try to get control over your Gauriya society. Tomar Gauriya kare atek phoyati in Bengali. Your Gauriya going to joke with me. You should have controlling. Then Mahaprabhu declared. Now the question is that all Siddhanta Vichar, whatever you are doing in Gauriya Samaj, all your activities, all your bhajan mode, whatever we are doing, all depend upon the approval of Sarup Gosai. If my acharyaship is not approved by Sarup Gosai, my writing not approved by Sarup Gosai, my speaking Harikatha not approved by Sarup Gosai, my Siddhanta, then you are not authentic acharya. You are not, maybe whole world going to pray dandavat to you, give garland, what it concern? You are not going to get certificate from Sarup Gosai. Until and unless you are going to get certificate from Sarup Gosai, you cannot get authenticity, your authenticity is not approved. Authenticity is not approved. So in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Sarup Gosai, our Kishwadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking, very, very secret Siddhanta Vichar regarding Rasa Tattva is that all source of that thing is coming from sources Sarup Gosai. Because Sarup means totally Gauranga Mahaprabhu is sitting. Sarup means Sarup Gosai, Sarup means totally Gauranga Mahaprabhu is sitting inside the heart of Sarup Gosai all the time. In Brajalila, he is Lalita Sakhi. All the time is serving. Maybe you can discover, but we have not seen Sarup Gosai serving Mahaprabhu all the time, Maharaj. doing kirtan, harikatha, kirtan, I sing. But Govinda always going to serve. Govinda always going to serve, you know, cooking and giving prasadam to Mahaprabhu. So maybe Govinda knowing Siddhanta more than Swarup Gosai. Mahaprabhu, and Govinda going to serve him. So maybe Govinda knowing Siddhanta more than Swarup Gosai. Prabhupada not going to serve Gaur Kishore Baba directly. Prabhupada not going, we have never seen Prabhupada going to serve Gaur Kishore Baba that side, cooking and giving and washing pot, no? Then how we can show that he is Antaranga, intimate person? Whom I can say intimate person? Swarup is the most intimate person of Mahaprabhu. Why? Because the heart of Mahaprabhu totally reflected inside the heart of Swarup Gosai. The heart of Rupa Gosai Pad, you know, all the Siddhanta Vichara of Swarup Gosai totally coming inside the heart of Rupa Gosai Pad. About Rupa Gosai Pad, we know Priya Sarupe, Daita Sarupe, Prema Sarupe, Sahajabi Rupe. Follow all. Mane Rupa Gosai Pad just equal to Mahaprabhu. But the heart of Mahaprabhu just equal Swarup Gosai. From Swarup Gosai, the source of Gauriya, Vipralamba Bhajan Rasa all coming. Siddhanta Vichar never depend upon your educational qualification. Siddhanta Vichar never depend upon your educational quality. I know Shastra more, that's why Siddhanta can come. Not there. Siddhanta is not one kind of gymnastic feats. I can make my I can take barbell and make my muscle up. Not that. Siddhanta is not gymnastic feats. Siddhanta can totally appear inside your heart. Provide you are totally in line with Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Gaur Kishore Baba or Guru Bhargava. If slight deviation, 100% I can prove they are deviated. They are deviated from the track of Gauriya Guru Bhargava. Whatever honor they have achieved in their life, totally deviated. The Siddhanta wrong. As soon as you are going to cut relationship with Guru Bhargava, finish. Your bhajan can come to zero level. So actually, Ratha Yatra at the time of Ratha Yatra actually, Sriman Mahaprabhu with all his parsads. With very painful heart. Why painful? Ratha Yatra is very good. Why painful? Because the feeling of Mahaprabhu is that he is going to Kurukshetra. The feeling of Mahaprabhu is that Krishna gone from Vrindavan. Long time we cannot see the lotus feet of Krishna. From Vrindavan he gone to Mathura, from Mathura to Dwarka. Never, he have not seen. Though Jiva Goswami was speaking in different place, I don't like to name the Shastra because they can try to read that Shastra without any qualification. I don't like to speak. I am not Sahajiya. There it is written that a feeling of strong separation there in Brajavasi. I started with the point, na? Mathur biraha Brajavasi gane seva amader gauriya amader dharma. To serve the lotus feet of those Brajavasis, those who are feeling strong and strong feeling of separation, and their heart going to break down. Their seva is our duty. Very often Prabhupada used to say, you like to glorify your Ashraya Tattva. Like Sahaji Acharya, don't try to speak about Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan openly. Many times I can show you, Prabhupada speaking. No! You can glorify all the Tattva of Ashraya Tattva, Guru Varga. You could go on. Mahaprabhu also exhibiting the Ashraya Tattva, though he is Supreme Lord. But still now he is exhibiting this kind of Leela. Ashraya Tattva Leela. Jiva Goswami Pada wanted to prove that actually there is never separation of Brajavasis with Krishna. Huh? What do you say? Just now we told. Yes. Jiva Goswami Pada established actually as per fine Siddhanta, there is never separation. There is never separation of Brajavasis from Krishna. But physically we find, yes. Yes, physically we find Krishna gone. But in fine form Krishna is there. Krishna never gone. Krishna never gone, nowhere. Krishna is always there. Inside Vrindavan. But out of sight. Nobody can see. Krishna in fine form wanted to watch, wanted to get the taste of their Viplamba Bhava. How they love me, how they are crying, they wanted to see. The theory, the Siddhanta Viplamba is there. If you never meet anybody, any man, anybody, for that man, that object, you cannot have any Viparamba. Try to understand. You never meet with one man, you never will meet with that object, but you are feeling Viparamba. How possible? Follow. First of all, there should be your association. Then after that separation, then you can feel Viparamba. If you are never going to meet with that man, never meet with that, how you can feel Viparamba? Huh? There is a secret Siddhanta Vichar. Without Milan, Milan means unification, exchange of view, exchange of love, how you can feel? Vipralama means surely that object, surely that man, surely Bhagavan was there with them, inside their heart, extreme feeling of separation now coming because now he gone. Follow? Without Milan, Vipralama impossible. Without Milan, Vipralama how can come? So how you can cry for Krishna? Whereas you don't know any Krishna Tattva, Krishna Siddhanta, only you have taken Diksha. You have no feeling. So you are not crying. You have no Vipralama. So we are not crying for Krishna. That is why we are not crying. We are crying for a boy, we are crying for a daughter, we are crying for a wife, for money, we are crying. Because we have attachment with him. We have no... We don't know who is Krishna, where Krishna. We have never seen, never we have. Even through Harikatha, we never. Actually, through Harikatha, we are supposed to get association of Krishna. Through the Harikatha of Guru Vishnu. But we are never going to give full concentration. How we can feel Vipralamba? Now Mahaprabhu, Jiva Goswami was speaking, yes. Brajavasis, they are crying, we are crying for Krishna. They know Krishna is the jewel. All the unique qualities of Krishna appear inside heart when Krishna gone to Mathura. Oi, din dyardhanathi mathuranathu kadabalakushri hidam tataluk. When I can see your lotus feet, where you gone to Mathura, and from there gone to. Long time we cannot see Krishna. But Jiva Goswami speaking, that through strong separation, through the feeling of strong separation, automatically Krishna appears inside heart. When you are going to feel strong separation, Krishna appears inside heart. So externally separation, feeling of separation. Inside, milan. Follow. When you think Krishna strongly inside heart, Krishna appears inside heart. So where is the question of separation? But still, external separation going to put them inside the ocean of pain. Externally, we can find those Vrajavasis, they are separated from Krishna, and this kind of separation going to put them inside the ocean of pain. It's called Viparamba. But actual fact is that when we are going to feel strong separation, immediately Krishna appears inside heart. Krishna. So through Vipralamba, we can get association. So through Vipralamba, we can get association. Now I can go, gradually I can enter into Ratha Yatra festival Tattva. Radharani and all Brajagopikas, they are crying. They like to meet Krishna. They have information that Krishna coming to Kurukshetra. It is almost halfway from Vrindavan. You can go Kurukshetra, and Kurukshetra halfway Dwarka. Almost, not halfway. From Kurukshetra is more distance, but still almost half. So all Vrajavasis, including Yashoda, Ma, Nanda Baba, all they took decision to go and meet Krishna. Krishna is their heart. Without Krishna, they can all, you know, all Sidham, Sudham, Vasudham, all the friends, all Gopikas, they all took decision to go together with Radharani. Radharani also, they are walking. They are reaching Kurukshetra to bring back Krishna to their home. They like to bring back Krishna to their home. Because without Krishna, they cannot live. Also, Krishna promised before going for Mathura, Krishna was speaking in front of Brajavasis, especially to Brajagopikas, I can come back very quickly. After solving the problem there in Mathura, why you are crying? I can come back very shortly. But that promise was not correct. As per Jiva Goswami, secretly Krishna came. I am not going to this point. Krishna, before leaving, promised Vrajavasis, you know, Brajagopikas, I can come back shortly. He'll have to bear up to that point. I can come back very shortly. But gone, not come. So they are going to take initiative to go to Kurukshetra to bring back Krishna to home. Homeland means it is the eternal abode of Krishna. It is called Vrindavan. As going. With this feeling, Radharani, with the feeling of Radharani, Mahaprabhu crying, cannot bear. Doing kirtan is in seven different groups, all midanga playing all everywhere. Mahaprabhu dancing in front of Jagannath, crying and speaking song. In front of Jagannath, crying and speaking some song, glorifying Krishna, and going back, tears rolling down his cheeks like fire brigade water coming now, strong. All water coming, and all devotees all around Mahaprabhu, as if they are taking bath. You cannot believe. You say, how possible, Maharaj? You cannot believe. But written directly, Mahaprabhu crying heavily and doing kirtan of Jagannath, and the tears rolling down. Mahaprabhu is very tall. All devotees there taking bath by the tears of Mahaprabhu. All, everyone. Radha Pratapruddho and all other devotees like Kasemisro, I mean the, you know, main guru of Raja Pratapruddho. They are all watching from distance place. Mahaprabhu going, seven sampradaya. Suddenly, the Jogumaya of Mahaprabhu, according to the desire of Jogumaya, according to the desire of Mahaprabhu, expressing one unique leela. What is that? They discover that Mahaprabhu dancing at seven sampradaya at a time, seven groups. Nobody watching. Nobody, only Raja, King, Pratapruddho, Kasimisho, Sarvamomo, and two or three or four men watching from distance. Oh! They are watching Mahaprabhu dancing in seven different groups at a time. Wow! Hey, seven groups, Mahaprabhu, expressing some appliances. Each group, their leader and the devotees, each group, like Bakasa Pandit, going to lead one group. Follow. Some Bhakesha Bandhi going to lead one group, another devotee going to lead one group, seven groups, all with Midanga, everything. Big! Midanga Vaddam Suniti Hoy, Abhasaro Sada Jachi, in Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda crying and speaking. I like to see that condition. I like to get back that environment. I like to get back that environment. I don't want money. I don't hear money. I want to get back that environment where Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhavanta Puri Goswami Maharaj are crying and, you know, looking at Jagannath, Santa Goswami Maharaj singing kirtan. I like to get back that, you know, condition. I beg that if you can give back that kind of condition, environment, then I am happy. Otherwise, I am not happy. That time, they are watching Mahaprabhu dancing in seven sampradayas, continuous at a time. But this is not visible for all. According to the desire of Gauranga, is Jogamaya going to give the facility for them only, three or four, not for all. All sampradaya leader and sampradayic devotees, all different groups, they think Mahaprabhu love us very much. They think Mahaprabhu love us very much. That's why Mahaprabhu not going to other sampradaya, Mahaprabhu, other groups, Mahaprabhu dancing with us. All of them, they think, oh, Mahaprabhu love us. That's why Mahaprabhu dancing in our group, Mahaprabhu not going. But they don't know that Mahaprabhu dancing in all seven samadhi at a time. Mahaprabhu crying. That is a feeling written by our Rupa Goswami Pad. One Rathayatra. Sanatana Goswami watching, gone to Vrindavan. One Ratha Yatra, Rupa Goswami Pad watching. Rupa Goswami Pad watching one Ratha Yatra. That year in Ratha Yatra, Rupa Goswami Pad was there. So he also participated in the Ratha Yatra. He is also dancing and singing with Mahaprabhu. Suddenly one Mahaprabhu going to sing some Kapva Prakash, I mean the feeling of separation, spoken by Mahaprabhu. Ja kaumaraha chit chaito khapa, this sloka. It's Kapva Prakash sloka. Mahaprabhu wanted to speak to get the taste of separation. Rupa Goswami Pada immediately understand. As a kind of big keeper. Immediately Rupa Goswami Pada understand the feeling of Mahaprabhu. Immediately Rupa Goswami Pada understand. Immediately Rupa Goswami Pada understand with which feeling, Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Priya, priya swayam Krishna, sahachari kurukhetta milita, shaham, saham radha, tadidam sangama sukham, tathapi antaha khelat, madura murali panchavajushe, kalindi vipinayo, kalindi pulini vipinayo sprihayati. Priya swayam Krishna, O Sakhi, O my friend, same Krishna, when they are going to meet in Dwarka, when they are going to meet in Kurukshetra, they burst into tears. They cannot bear, they cannot see Krishna. Only tears coming, they cannot see Krishna. To see Krishna, you have to clean your water, no? You have to clean your water, to see Krishna properly, but they cannot see. Radharani bursted into tears, all Gopikas. They cannot speak anything. The feeling of Radharani, Rupa Goswami Pada could realize, that is the feeling of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Priya, priya swayam Krishna sahachari kurukhetta milita. Swam radhika tadidam ubhaya sangama sukham. Tathapi antaha khelat mamo madhura murali panchamajushe kalinda bibino pulinayo sprihati manome. My mind like to take Krishna directly to Vrindavan. Here I don't like. So much chaos all around, so much problem. All big, big kings are there. All majestic arrangement there. The elephant, horse, all chaos, I don't like to see. I like to take Krishna in a solitary place in Vrindavan. Though same Krishna coming, same Krishna, but I like to take Krishna to Vrindavan. That is the appropriate place where we can play with Krishna, Krishna can play with us, we can serve Krishna properly. This is not the proper place. All senior, Yasoda, Nanda Baba, or Vasudevi, or everybody there. Everybody there. It is not the proper place. We like to take Krishna in a solitary place in Vrindavan, while all around creepers and trees, all around. The bank of Jamuna, very soft sandy beach. Very soft, sandy beach, very nice. We can dance with Krishna, we can love Krishna, we like to get that. Without which we cannot live. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written directly, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami giving the feeling of Radharani. Oh Krishna, I like to take you back in Vrindavan. Taha tomar charanodoy jodi korao udoy, tabe tomar purno kipa bani. If you can go with us to Vrindavan, then we can think you are merciful to us fully. Then we can think you are actually merciful to us. You have to go back. Aner hidaye mon, mor mon Vrindavan. Other people, what is there in their mind, they can think inside heart. But my heart, mind, and then Vrindavan, non-different. My mind is equal to my heart is equal to Vrindavan. For other people, they can speak out something, they can do something, what is there inside their heart, inside their mind or heart. But my heart, my mind all equal to Vrindavan. My heart, I can open, you can see, or Vrindavan. No space. only Vrindavan. Anir Hidayamon, mon, more mon Vrindavan. My mind, my heart equal to Vrindavan. Prabhu, you know it for sure. I am not like other people. So that you can calculate, you can pass some judgment. No. My heart, my mind is equal to Vrindavan. Anir Hidayamon, more mon Vrindavan. Mone bone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charanodday, jodi kara udoy, tobe tomar purno kipa mani. Then I can think, we can think, you are really merciful to us. You will have to go with us. Otherwise you cannot live. Without we cannot live. This kind of direct feeling, coming inside the heart of Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami directly catch the point. Immediately, understand. Then going to write in the form of this sloka. And that sloka was discovered by Mahaprabhu after Ratha Yatra. One day, when Mahaprabhu going to Haridas Thakur Bhajan Kutir, where usually Sanatana Rup, when they are coming, they are staying. The Rup is not concrete Dalai. It's in a straw. There is bamboo structure. Then Mahaprabhu writing and putting the sloka there, because there is a plum leaf, you know. Mahaprabhu coming in Sarva Goswami, this, that. After that, Mahaprabhu looking here, where is Rupa? Rupa gone to. Haridas, how are you? After that, Mahaprabhu look up. What is this? Oh, let me see. Mahaprabhu take up. Oh, so nice. Who writes it? Oh, Mahaprabhu write it and started crying. It's written by Rupa. Rupa? How Rupa could realize my heart? I was singing in front of Jagannath and you could realize my heart and totally he is going to portray the picture of my heart. Oh my God! How is possible? Sarva Goswami speaking, really possible. He can realize your heart. You are sitting inside his heart to show all Siddhanta, Vichar, everything. So he realized, you are going to give kippa, full kippa to Rupa Goswami. You are giving full kippa to Rupa. You, Prabhu, you are going to full kippa to Rupa. That's why Rupa can understand your heart. He's writing this. Oh, nice. Nice, I cannot expect. Mahaprabhu was so happy. More moner katha rup kemone janilo. How it was possible for Rupa Goswami, Rupa, to understand my heart? How he could pray? About Siddhanta Vichar, I like to give one warning, one Siddhanta Vichar more. About Siddhanta Vichar, another Siddhanta Vichar. About Siddhanta Vichar, another Siddhanta Vichar. To understand that if you demand that devotee is very great devotee, Maharaj, is a great devotee, but he don't know any Siddhanta. If somebody is speaking that way, follow what I say. About Siddhanta Vichar, I'm going to speak another Siddhanta Vichar. How to realize Siddhanta Vichar? Whereas in Nityani Chaitanya Chaitamito, Siddhanta Boliya Chitte Nakaro Alas. Siddhanta Boliya Chitte Nakaro Alas. Iha Hoite Krishna Lage Sudhiro Manos. Follow, it is written. What written? What? What written? What? What written? Like lazy, you are wasting your time. It is written there. Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alas. Don't be lazy. Don't be lazy. About knowing Siddhanta, you must learn, you must go to pure Guru Vaishnav to know Siddhanta. Without Siddhanta, you cannot get entry into bhajan life. Never. To know bhajan Siddhanta means to get entry into. Try to understand this Siddhanta. It is also unique Siddhanta, about Siddhanta Vichar. If you don't know Siddhanta, you cannot get entry into bhajan. You are not knowing any Siddhanta, but you are a great devotee, is absurd. absurd. Knowing Siddhanta means he is knowing Siddhanta. Maharaj, that Maharaj, knowing very nice Siddhanta, but he has no devotional, he has no bhakti, is impossible. He is speaking Siddhanta means surely he has bhakti. You are blind, you cannot see. To express Siddhanta Vichar means bhakti. Because I already told many times, you can remember, when you can find Siddhanta in applied form, it is called practice, devotional practice. When devotional practice mode, if I can like to represent in the form of philosophy, it becomes Siddhanta. So Siddhanta and Seva, non-different from each other. Unique Siddhanta. Siddhanta and Seva, non-different from each other. When we can find Siddhanta in applied form, it is called Seva. When we can find Seva in philosophical form, it is called Siddhanta. Follow? You see? So it is absurd if somebody is going to claim, my Gurudev is a great devotee. But he is not knowing, he cannot speak Harikatha, not knowing Siddhanta. Gaur Kishore Baba is not learned personality, but knowing all Siddhanta. It never depends upon the qualification, how much qualification you have. Gaur Kishore Babaji ma not no material qualification, so he cannot know Siddhanta. No, not there. I can give example. Even the 5 years boy of Advaita Gosai, that day I was touching this point. 5 years boy, Advaita Gosai, Achyutananda playing on the ground, all dust particle on the body. When somebody asking to Advaita Gosai, who is the guru of Chaitanya Gosai? He told, actually, his guru is actually Ishwar Puripad. Immediately the small boy coming, father, you are authentic personality, you are going to destroy the whole world. Why? You are speaking that way. He is Supreme Lord, who is guru? Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum. You are going to specifically speak is the Chaitanya Gosai, his guru is the, who can be his guru? You can say Kipapatra. Ishwar Puripad is Kipapatra. Mahaprabhu is going to exhibit that kind of leela. Well, my father, you are going to teach me Siddhanta. Going to take the small boy in lap and the kiss. Really? You are right. You are speaking right, Siddhanta. Who can be the acharya, who can be the guru of Chaitanya Gosai? Who is himself Krishna with Radha Bab. Guru is also there. Guru is also there. Krishna, Krishnam Bande Jagat Guru. With which conception? Because in Upanishad we know Chyamat Chavalam Prapadde, Chabalat Chyamam Prapadde. Who is Radharani? He is Krishna. Who is Krishna? He is Radharani. Sha Eva Sa. Sha Eva Sa. Who is Krishna? He is Radharani. Who is Radharani? She is Krishna. As per Vedanta, Sakti Sakti Mator Avet. So surely Krishna's Krishna Krishnam Bande Jagat Guru. It's right. Very important. If I go on speaking this secret philosophy, it will take, you know, long. It will take whole life. It's all secret things. So Rupa Goswami was writing that way, Mahaprabhu enjoying, nice. Now after Ratha Yatra, after some day it was happened. But I like to speak about the same day. I go back there, I like to go to that Leela. Again I can come back to Ratha Leela again. Follow. When the Ratha Yatra over, that Leela, where I speak now. I like to go front and come back again. To establish Siddhanta, what to do? Sequence I cannot maintain. I have to maintain Siddhanta Vichar. So now, when Ratha Yatra going on, Ratha Yatra, Mahaprabhu actually, Raja Pratap Rudra, everybody there. Mahaprabhu is very happy with the king, Pratap Rudra, because king going to give the duty of a sweeper. King going to clean the road before Jagannath coming. So Mahaprabhu was very happy. Oh, he is king. He is doing this service to Jagannath. Oh, then Mahaprabhu became very happy. Mahaprabhu wanted to show Kipa. But it is not possible to show Kripa directly right now because Mahaprabhu is going to teach so many things to us. So Mahaprabhu waiting for some time for the opportunity to come. It was arranged. When the chariot not going, nobody can pull. The king was very anxious. Then king going to bring elephant and horse to pull the rath, but still elephant cannot pull the rath because he is Bisambar. Elephant going to cry, ah, because he is going to beat with the elephant going to pull, but the rath not going, the chariot not going. Then Mahaprabhu laughing, what is this? After that, elephant, horse, all gone. Mahaprabhu is thinking, I can pull the rod. Let me see that Jagannath loves me or not. He is Jagannath himself. But let me see Jagannath loves me or not. Then Mahaprabhu with all his devotees go backside. Mahaprabhu going backside, all devotees, they are pulling the rope. All devotees, his own prasad, they are pulling. And Mahaprabhu going backside, with the head, going to pull the rod, and the rod running like a fast car. It is written, when Mahaprabhu going to touch his head backside in the chariot, as if the rod running like a fast car. Jagannath going very quickly. They are only catching the rope. They need not pull the car. Only catching. The rod itself going. After the chariot going to reach Gundicha, Balagandhi place. Then Mahaprabhu going to keep the rod chariot, pay Dandavat, and going to take rest there in Jagannath Ballabh Uddhan. A nice garden. Still there, Jagannath Ballabh Uddhan. Mahaprabhu coming in this garden and going to lie down on ground to take rest. Mahaprabhu exhibiting this kind of lila. Bhagavan, he is going to take rest. Oh, nice, sea breeze coming. Air coming from sea. And Mahaprabhu closing eyes and taking rest under the tree. Very nice. All devotees scattered. They are here and there also going to take rest. In the meantime, by the inspiration of Mahaprabhu, Raja Pratap Rudra coming to meet with Mahaprabhu, but cannot go. He cannot, he cannot have that kind of audacity. So he is going to Kasimisro, Sarvamamor Desi. No problem. You don't fear. Actually, Mahaprabhu don't like to touch me. It is Leela. Mahaprabhu actually love you. You can go. How I can go? You all bless me. All devotees bless. Our head of king taking permission. Now we can go to catch the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. Well, you can go. Kasimisro, Sarvamudha, all give permission. Now we can go. Mahaprabhu, without expressing consciousness, lying down on ground to take the air, cold water. Cold air. You can go, no problem. But you should sing some Bhagavad glorification of Gopi Gita. Then Mahaprabhu became very happy. Then Raja Pratapaputta memorized that Gopi Gita and going to recite
Tava Kathamritam Tapta Jeevanam Kaviviritam Kalmasapaham.
This kind of Bhubiginant te Bhuri Rajana. Then Mahaprabhu, without consciousness, somebody means the king coming, and massaging the leg and singing Tabakatham Itam Tapta Jivanam Kavivitam Kalamasapa. He's singing this song from Bhagavat that Vipralamba Baba of Gopikas,
Then Mahaprabhu closing eye, who you are, giving this kind of treasure, Amrita, I am penniless sannyasi, I have nothing to give, so I am going to give you embrace. Mahaprabhu, no, he's king, but going to exhibit as if unknowingly going to give embrace to, who are you? Suddenly you are coming to give me Amrita? Who are you? Mahaprabhu speaking, more kichu dite nahi dinu alingan. I am penniless sannyas. I have nothing to give you. You are giving me so much amrita. So I like to embrace. I like to embrace you. Follow. This way, Mahaprabhu exhibiting this kind of leela as if Mahaprabhu have no information that is king. Otherwise, the Siddhanta vichar of Mahaprabhu as per Shastra, that nobody should go in front of a king or woman. Follow with enjoying mood. Nobody can. Many times I told this Siddhanta. Bisha Bhakkanakta Biyasadhu. It is more dangerous than taking poison, than to meet with woman, than to meet with king. Cannot. So it is written, Niskinchanasya, those who are Niskinchan Sadhu, those who are renouncer or Niskinchan Sadhu, Griyasta, maybe Niskinchan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Niskinchan. Niskinchanasya, Bhagavad Bhajan Unmukasya, Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya, Sandarshanam, Vishayanam Atho, Jashitanancha, Ha Hanto, Visha Bhakkhanakta Vyasadhu. It's more dangerous than to drink poison and die. Don't get association with women, with enjoying mood. It's dangerous. So, Siddhanta spoken by Mahaprabhu Ji, Niskinchanasya, Bhagavad Bhajanan Mukhasya. Those who like to do actual bhajan, those who are going to maintain their accuracy about Niskinchan Baba, they should not go and meet with women to get their association with enjoying mood. They should not meet king. Raj Darshan, to see king, it is prohibited for those sannyasis. Prohibited. So Niskinchanasya, Bhagavad Bhajan Unmukasya, Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarsya, Sandarshanam, Vishayanamatha, Jashitanancha, Ha Hanto, Visha Bhakkhanatopya Sadhu. Follow. This way, you should realize what is Rath Yatra. Long, if I go on speaking, it will take long that you cannot, keep patience. I know. So, I am speaking limited way, still I am not satisfied what to do. So I try to remember all the time the sloka I started with. Vai dindyardhanathai mathuranath kadavalakashe hidayam tadulokukadaram daito brahmati kim daito brahmati kim karami aham. This sloka you should remember. Also you should remember, na prema gandha asti darapi me harau tathapi krandami sauhaggavaram prakasitam yat bangsi bilasanam lokanam vina vibharmi prana patanga kanavitha bancha kalpaturoshi ke pasindu bhavasya pachitanam pavana bhavishna bhyonam. Over and again you can hear, whole life you will have to hear, whole life, repeatedly, to save you for fall down. Don't be busy with material thing. Your solution is Harikatha. I can make AC arrangement for you. You stay with me. I make AC arrangement for you. I can spend money. You stay with me. And hear Harikatha. To save yourself. This is my request.